Welcome back to Let's Play Arena, the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We finished the last two episodes mapping out this whole first floor of Selene's web. I think I've been in this room, at least I hope so. Probably didn't walk around the outside of it. I wonder if there might be anything through here. I don't know. But anyway, this is a 50th episode, so an extra long episode. I do apologize, the previous two episodes are kind of short, or at least one of them was. I don't know how I'm splitting it up yet, but yeah, I thought I was an hour recording, but it was actually 52 minutes. I must have started my timer early and then didn't reset it. I don't know. Kind of want to check that out. I want to rest too before going down, because we're starting to run low on mana. But you know what? With the aid of Passwall. On this wall and that wall, and then go around and use it here. Because I don't know if there's a way. It looks like there's a hidden, like, tunnel, hidden corridor, doesn't it? Okay, so this one. And then the corner here. Out the door. If I cast a light spell, does it reset it? It did! It reset it. Good to know for the future, though. So let's go this way. Further. Further still. Oh, we're mapping out the wall, looks like. Yeah. It's a hard wall. There's nothing. I just was probably walking in the middle. Yep, okay. Just curious about that. All right. All right, so back. I want to rest, but I don't feel like. You know, let's just do it, so I don't get harassed by monsters. It's not that far. Here. When you rest in these raised up areas, the monsters don't notice you. For some reason. So we're in episode 50, wow. Healed. Replenish my shield. And then get all my mana back again. Light spell back on. Wait, is this where I want to be going? Yeah. When you leave the level, the pass walls you've made disappear. And apparently that also happens when you rest. Or does it? No, because this, I made this here, I think. I think my pass walls might still be active. Alright, but in any case, we're full mana and we're ready to go. Just check. Yeah. The golden lock was unlocked. So I did say, right, this is going to be an extra long episode. Mm-hmm. Staff at the ready. What we got here? Nothing we can inspect or loot. Alright. Well, we got tunnels again. Is this a door? No. So I was hearing minotaurs. Now I'm hearing skeletons. We have to take this to get out. I did not want to do that. Hate that. I can't get up that way. Nor was I trying to get up at that point. Oh, hi! I just want to map out the room. Get closer to the walls to do that. Back down. Unfortunately. Skeleton sounds very close. In fact, that close. We'll continue east. Mapping out. Alright, so apparently there are no doors. It's just tunnels connecting all the rooms. But otherwise, a lot of empty rooms. So let's see how many charges I have on these pass wall items. 6 charges on there, and then I have a crystal or something? No, bracers. 20 charges on that. I am gonna use it here. So I have to drop down. I shouldn't have taken my weapon back out. That cancels it out. But we're at the northmost section of this level. We'll go east. Ugh. Oh. It's a different looking area. I hear him as ghoul. Another tunnel. These doors. Hi. They look like they could be doors. Oh, there's a knife. Hard to tell. When they're both grouped together like that. No, I guess not a door. We're heading south now. Glinty stuff. Oh, hi. So I guess if I want to keep using the daggers, I should have one, maybe two backup daggers. And then I guess a staff if I want to reach something from a long distance. This is all glinty and sparkly. Oop. Popping into existence here. Well, if you want to fight spiders, I'd say this is the place to go for that. It in. This is a magically held lock. The door before you has a diamond studded lock. Okay, so we want a diamond key, I guess. This looked orange. Outlined by orange. Let me just take a look here. Okay, we're headed away. I kind of want to explore east first. Eliminate that. There's actually a door here. Which I did not notice. Oh no, that's the same door. No, I did notice that door. Let's go around this way. Have I been in there? Oh. Okay, no, I've not been in there, but let's go east first. See what's in the rest of this area. Go up north. What the hell? Did someone else fall? Did someone or something else fall in the water? Because I didn't. That's so funny. Oh, dead end. That's the hard east wall. Okay, cool. So, I want to see what's in this area, and then before we continue. So now I am going to be splashing into the water. Oh, that's a ghost, I think. Fitty! Well, if something fell in here, it despawned. Because then the ghost spawned instead. Oh, that was quick. He might have hurt himself with his own fireball. You'd think they'd be immune. But since he shot it and I was close to him, I'm willing to bet that's why he died in like 2 hits from me. Alright, well, head east. Spiders. The room. Closed in room like all the others. Wait a second. Yeah, it is. Okay. But we can head more north. Sounds like a plan. There's a spider right above me. It's hitting me from behind. Niches. Oh, who the hell are you? I have never seen this guy. A barbarian. Interesting. Got a bit of hit points on him. Easy to hit, of course, because he's not wearing hardly anything. Hit him right. 37 gold, short sword, and a buckler. That was different. Alright. I don't see a way through unless we go through here. I've got a door here, but it's just a regular door, maybe? I could use pass wall to get through, but no, let's just go the regular way. So here I want to do what? Turn and continue through the water to the west. Have I been in this room? Yes. Oh, I want to keep going. Continuing. Using up some stamina here to swim. Where's the spider? Not in this room. At least not yet. Nope. Got another one. Nothing usable. Again, with the splashing sound when we're not by water. So unusual. Alright. Huh. Now I think I do want to use passwall to get through here. It'll save me the stamina, at the very least. The western wall. Destroy this wall, too. Are you kidding me? Wait. Oh, it just goes into water. Alright, I can do that. See if we can. Well, we might come out here or get a passageway north, either one. Spider up ahead. Go this way. Ah! I got out just in time. Hold up, hold up. Again. Oh! And there's still that guy in the corner as well. Okay, so if I want to get up in here, I have to take the water west. Which is that way. Take this fork. Tries to make you climb when you cannot climb like that. Let's map it out. Okay. Go here. We have to hit the water, go east and then north through that room completely. No, the other way. Can we go the other way? Yeah. And then north here, I believe. So we might have to rest just to get our stamina back. I don't have potions of stamina or anything. We don't usually do this much swimming. Oh, I hear a ghoul. Ow. I should check to see if I'm diseased. Guess I missed a message. No, I mean, I am healthy. North and east. I wonder if that's a monster falling in, trying to chase me, and just falling in the water. Never heard that happen. Whoop. Alright, well, there is another area over here. So we've got a water side and we've got a tunnel side. So I'm gonna go. Yeah, east. So this way. I think I see treasure. Maybe a key? Oh boy. Ah! Where's the other one? It killed the other one, I think. Alright. Alright, just a mace. Huh. Checking all these remains in case there's something on one of them. You never know if there is stuff on them and it just... It's like the key, you click it and nothing happens. Alright, that's it. Alright. So for the whole northeastern area. Well, I guess... We'll see what's over this way then. East-ish. You need a rest soon. Oh no, westish actually. I'm not trying to travel. You need to go through here and then down. So you might be able to get into this room? You know, I'm not completely sure. These raised up areas, I think we might be able to rest and maybe... Or it's just a tunnel going through it. These are tunnels, but that's far away. I don't want to run out of stamina swimming, that's the thing. Otherwise, we have to swim all the way. I mean, I might be able to make it on this stamina. I'm not sure. But if I can get into this room, maybe use passwall to just skip over that way. Oh, it looks like we can get in there. This is going west. Yeah. I seem to be slowing down, don't I? Hello. Western wall. Well, if we don't have to worry about our stamina going down anymore, I might just postpone resting. These are just regular tunnels. Oh, I clicked them both. That's okay. Meh. That's annoying. Yeah, been in that room. The next room I have not been in. More tunnels. Otherwise empty. So checking the remains. From here. I guess that's a dead end. To the north. I got turned around, wait. It is a dead end, alright. So saw silly of me. Alright, so which way shall we go now? West, I guess? I wonder if we hit less with our stamina low like this. Oh! It killed itself. That's so funny. They do that. Depressed. Does it look like we can go? That's a niche. I just didn't walk into it, so it looks like we can walk through. Yeah, it's a hard wall there. But then what about around here? Oh, there's another room in here, but it's empty. Okay. So I'm getting close to the hard wall on the west now. Looking for a diamond key. Oh, get up. Ah, it's hitting me. Damn you. I have to come back. Where's treasure? See why I hate these tunnels? Thing probably despawned now anyway. A buckler. You know, I'm gonna go through this stuff and see if there's anything. Yeah, this stuff is not magical. Always looking for a good. Oh, it's worn. Good thing. Now I'm using my of luck. Let's drop that. If you play a knight, you can, like, repair your... I think it's a knight? You can repair your, weapons and armor. Hmm. Actually, just your weapons. Your armor, I don't think, wears out. Except the shields might. I wonder. Because I've been using the shield. I wonder if shields wear out. Says new. Yeah, I guess you have to repair your armor too. That'd be a pain. Glad I didn't wear armor now. It's so. Yeah, heading west and going north if we can. What about that room I was in with the ghoul? Wasn't it that room? Yeah, let's go back there. Alright, that's away from it. This way. If it'll let me up. I'm not even. Okay. I wasn't even climbing up where the wall was. Oh, the other guy's over there. Thought he was on the side of me. Oh, don't do that. He'll come around, you won't be looking up. No. You're a most inhospitable host. Uh. Never been so offended in all my life. Okay, so this goes east more. But we've been in there. Except we kind of want to see what's in the middle here, don't we? Looks like there's a lot more to the south. So we're out this room and then down the south tunnel. It doesn't work that way. Oh. That was pretty darn effective. They died in midair. How dramatic. They're so depressed they couldn't fall to the ground. Alright, so yeah, we'll see if we can get out this way into this room here, or collection of rooms. Ugh. Skeletons. Thanks for letting me up, at least. I appreciate it. So I did switch that, didn't I? To the Staff of Luck? Let me just... that's a map. Let me just check that. Yeah. I mean, that when that wears out... Hopefully it will not wear out before we leave this dungeon. Alright, so this room, but we've not been in here. And we need to explore all over to find this key. Nothing assaulting me this time, it's always a good thing. This is a dead end. Yeah, I'm completely abusing passwall here, that's fine though. Just makes life easier. Alright, so that's all this was in here. I wonder if passwall will work in it down below. Because I still need to get in there. It got used up, but nothing happened. That's so funny. Alright. There's your answer then. But I do want to get in here, so I have to go all the way around, it looks like. Oh, stop. I do not want to go up. Alright, that room. Empty room. Oh wait, there's actually... All Okay. Well. The entire northern section. Quickest way back is to take this tunnel. Oh god. There's someone in my way. Hi! Brandon, you didn't expect me to come from this direction, did you? Hate sitting there while they whack me from above. Getting the advantage of the higher ground and all that, so we'll head all the way south, and then we can either head this way and start exploring down south here, or we can go that way. You know, I'm gonna head this way and go down this tunnel. So sparkly, it makes sense it requires a diamond key because it looks like it's made out of, like, encrusted diamonds. Yeah, I've been, wait, yeah, been down this corridor but not much else. Danger, training area, on that note. Who are we training? Spiders? Are we training against spiders? Hoping I find a little niche soon to rest. Many doors. Oh, coming out of doors. Simultaneous killing, baby! I came out of here. It was another friend. Someone's stuck in a door. Nice, you opened the door for me. What a gentleman. Ugh. Endless spiders. I prefer with the doors, though. I like having doors and not tunnels to crawl through. I need a rest soon. Oh! My shield is gone. My shield is gone. Oh! how quickly it gets reduced. Crystal of healing. It's amazing it won't take that off first, but... that topped me off. Probably the worst place to rest. Oh my god, look at all the doors! Holy crap. No, we can't. There's enemies nearby. There's probably forever enemies nearby. How do I get out of here? The western door, northern door, and then... no, actually it's the eastern door. North and the west, back out. If we can make it over here... that might... it looks like it's a raised up area? Not sure. How many charges do I have on this thing? Nine charges left. I don't even use... I don't even want to use light. I'm afraid I won't have enough mana to get. That freaks me out, the water. I'm afraid I won't have enough mana for the free action for the spiders. Okay, so that's a tunnel. Yeah, these are tunnels. These are not raised up. Well, I can try to rest here. See what happens.
You have survived the tests most dire. Continue along this path, however, and you will face such things as to make your very heart freeze. I will save you the ordeal, for my servants approach you even now from your mangled corpse. I will take what is mine!
My mangled corpse? Oh. Are you one of his assailants? I say I'm not too impressed. That was interesting. Enemies nearby. Well, I can cast this. Just, I won't have any mana. But that's important to have that shield on. Let's see, how many of these do I have? Let's drop this stuff. Restore power, 12 of them. I use 4. I don't know where the enemies are. These guys don't make any noise. But I have my shield back. I'm losing stamina for some reason. If I head south out of here, I get back to the main tunnel going west. I haven't finished exploring the training area, but that's alright. I'll get back to it. Let me just see if this is further away. Okay. I think that's a ghoul. It's definitely a ghoul. He's a fool of a ghoul. Wonder if there's any enemies inside there. Continuing west. Go west, young adventurer. Oh, shut up. I'll bypass the door for now, so it's this way. What was that? Wait! What? There's a spider right in front- it materialized right in front of me. Oops. That's crazy. Oh, dead end. So now, naturally, I want to see what's in this little area, so we'll take that tunnel. Rooms. Hmm. How are we getting there? Around here. Take this down and around, I guess. Unless I want to use passwall, but I'd rather save that. Yeah. It does run through, but actually, if we take this way around, sure. I'll play ball. No, you want to come out in this room. And then continue this way? Yes. I've explored all that, haven't I? Yeah. Dead end. How it does that. Right, so south. I'm gonna turn right. Should be going this way. Yeah, that's a new area. All right. Ouch. Ouch, sir. Ouch. Take your log underwear and go home. It's a dead end. What about here? Something in there. Out. It's a dead end. All right. Mm-hmm. South. Well, that's where I just came from. East and north. I've been in there? Was there something there? Yeah, just in case it's something mapped out because I went through it. Oh, is this the stuff I dropped? Yes. So that's my questions. I've definitely been here. I not only loot, but I litter. That's not helpful. Alright, so there is a little tunnel going through with Ooh, that sounds spooky. That was a ghosty. It's ghosty. It's ghosty. I'm wondering, it looks like it turns here. Might be a little tiny area. And I've been in here. Explored a lot of this place. Oops. Diamond key. I don't really have a use to map to like note things, hardly ever. Especially not in dungeons. Alright, so this is a dead end. Okay. So back to this central corridor then. Guess I'll use a couple pass wall charges to get through here. I really should learn the spell. I don't think I have the spell. No. Unless it's not in order. Yeah, I don't see it. Maybe I can make an even improved version with the Spellmaker. Like more charges or something like that? More uses of it? Alright. So I'm gonna come out here. Annoying. I can't use it in these tunnels either. I think I'm going to use it here in this corner. Get into that room. Well, yeah. Is it this corner? Yeah, we'll see if this works. Okay, that lets me in here, and then two more. I'm gonna use one here, and then another charge to get here, and then out there. I'm glad I have the bracers too, because I'm must be about done with these. You know what? I've been going through this stuff here. Drop this. Almost new, good. Alright, bracers. The mark. Zero charges left. So at this point, no, I want to drop that one. Am I wearing the bracers? No. Maybe we can find out what this mark does. Unknown. It could be a light spell or something. Alright, let's use the bracers here. And then I think we want to use it here. Yeah. Back out to the main hall. We'll take this door. Interesting. Okay. Oh, hi! So it's like a Minotaur in a labyrinth. A dagger. Dead end. Okay. Well, there's a niche, isn't there? Looks like somewhere. I still want to explore the rest of that training area as well. So I'm thinking the we want a ring. I believe it's a ring or a gem. A gem called the Heart of Selene. So I'm thinking it's in that area with the diamond key. We just have to find the key. So that's what apparently it's in there. There's a little niche. Good for resting. Excuse me, guys. But I don't think I need a rest right now. That's another one. So this is like a Minotaur's labyrinth, seems like. It's not that twisty-turny. Oh, a door. And someone opened it. I assume. Oh, it's another door. It was opened. Oh, this one. He's behind the door, I think. Or he's in the wall. I have no clue what's going on right now. Eh. Okay. Yeah, it is a labyrinth. So I'm gonna explore the rest of it. I'll head straight north out of here. Nish. Oh, so this is going back. That's a dead end. Okay, it is rather maze-like. Let's turn around and... Okay, well... Roar. Hi. You're rather well dressed for this dungeon, aren't you? Well, you take a lot of hits. You're gonna wear down my staff. Oh, the hell with you. Sweet. Been a while. 6 bonus points. Nice. Okay. I'm increasing strength. Does my shield run out? It says I'm shielded. Seems like a good place to save. What did we just make? Level 16? Cool. Sweet 16. 16 candles. Where the hell are we? Okay, we need to go all the way around. Tempted to use passwall just to get through, but no. That's not gonna take too long to just walk all the way around. Oops. Light. Now I hear a spider. You know what I want to do? Rest. I know I probably don't need to, but... Oh, there's an enemy nearby. I can't... Never mind. If you can hear them... It's pretty much a foregone conclusion that you cannot rest. There's another niche somewhere over... There's one over here. I still hear the spider, though. Yeah. There's more niches, though. Just, you know, while they are here, I want to use them. Yeah, we'll go this way. Oh. No, we won't. No, we won't. Alright, so this whole section... east of the door... done. Of these tunnels, anyway. That's a dead end. Oh, hello. Alright, so we're gonna make a left out of here. Too many enemies about to rest. Hi. He did look funny from the side, didn't he, for a second? Looked like really skinny or something. I forgot to check the other one. I mean, they don't hold anything that, right? Just make sure there's no... behind me. Just checking it. Yep. Here we go this way. I can't hear the enemy. Oh, I jumped right through. I didn't realize I could do that. Well, can I just land on it? No. Not gonna be able to. Okay. Too many enemies. Here's a door. Oh, hi. What brings you here? Oh, undeath? Yeah. Figures. That would be what brings you here. The game is sped up now. We went through that door, right? We came through there? Yeah. We can head north. Okay. Did I map out the end? Yeah. Ghosty. There's so many enemies spawning, despawning. Enemies being, because that's what the way it happens. It gets, it spawns. You hear the monster roar, which means it's somewhere nearby, and then it despawns in order to make another monster sound. Okay, so that's it for that. Oh, whoop! If I can jump up here, I can. Nope, I can hear the Minotaur. Wow, okay. Haven't explored this area in the middle. Right. Yeah, that door goes through, but then... This way? No, it's that way, okay. But that goes the same way as the door. Oh. Yeah, alright. I see now. Hi! Yeah, the door goes south into a room that's... Yeah, doesn't let out. I don't know why that was confusing me. Ooh, an amulet. Alright, so we're heading south. Actually, we're heading south and then east. And then south. I have not been through these tunnels. Still looking for this key. Was it that end? I gotta check it all, just in case. The key might be at the end of one of these passages. You don't know. Okay, no to that. Belt and a staff. Let's look through this, some of this stuff. Non-magical staves. Staff of luck is slightly used. Dagger, not magical. And I thought the door sounded like it was behind me. Okay. Empty room. Mr. Bones was in here all by himself. Okay, that's pretty much it for this whole labyrinthine area. So I found this key. I'm using the pass wall here. Destroy two walls. And we're heading north. Well, I'm tempted just to use it here as well. This is going to use up a second charge because that's a double wall also. Interesting, that was a different wall. Okay, now we're gonna be heading back in, I guess, the training area, or near it. Spiders coming! Three of them. Luckily, we can hit at least two at once. Oh my god. Spider Armada. Oh, we're back up here by that. Okay. So I found the keys. I'm back to the training area. Yeah, that's the way we want to go. Unless I want to use pass wall again. I hear ghosty. Ghosty. Which door have I not taken? I have not taken the east door. Or the south door. Attacking quickly now. Hello. So many doors. Oh, what a gentleman spider. Looks like we have a lot of battles to go. I'm worried about this slightly used, getting to a worn state. Nope. I will be free! Or not! I want to break free! Oh, hello! Too bad he doesn't take damage from standing in the fire there. Damn. What? That's a lot of work. Looking for a key. Oh, those are dead ones. I'm trying to travel. Where is this damn key? Okay, let's go south. I need a light spell. What is that? Keyhole. Oh, hello. That one I'm not hitting. One was stuck in the wall, one was stuck behind the wall. Oh, we got something here. Nope, just gold. Ah, how about this? Oh, hello. Have a mystic blast. Alright, have another then. Thank you. One gold piece. Woohoo! Oh crap! Mystic blast! Probably could have hit the shift L. Oh wow, we are running low on mana. There is little dust here, and the fingerprints that exist. Something. I'm trying to read. Do you mind? Not enough spell points. That's a problem. What's it say? There's little dust here, and the footprints that exist are those of humanoids running towards this wall and jumping. Alright, so the key might be in there, along with other goodies. Interesting. Okay. And then maybe we can rest up there as well. Got it. Ah! The key! Give me it. I got it. Oh, what happened? I'm stuck in the wall. Nope. Let me stuck in the wall. What? Okay. Now, I was hearing a spider, but I'm not hearing it now. Okay, good. Because I needed that. And then... my shield. And rest again. Look, I got... it uses less mana now. Actually have a little more than a sliver. Okay, so that must be the diamond key. I have to click it so fast to try to pick it up. Ugh. It's stuck in the wall. Alright. Running toward the wall and jumping. Alright, so through the east door, we've not seen what's over there. Might as well explore the rest. Oh, more spiders. No surprise. Oh, geez. Mapping it out. Walking the mile, walking the mile. I thought there was another one running over to me. So we check. This is probably in a worn condition now. I've been using it a lot. Let's drop this. Used. Okay. So it was slightly used, now it's used. I might get out of here. Not have to break it. Or risk breaking it. I've been running for almost 2 hours with this episode. It's your bonus episode. Well, it doesn't take too much to get out of here. There might be a room or two I've not been in that's just mapped out because I've been, like, in the rooms around it. But I really don't care. At this point, there's probably nothing in the room. If I go through this door, this door, this door, this door, and then this door. Then we'd be back to the center. To the creamy center. And then what, this one? And then where? You must open when I tell you to. Nyeh. I'm out of the training area. It's to the west. So we explored pretty much everything. Yeah, the second level was somewhat larger than the first. Alright. Thank you. You open door with a diamond key. Oh, there it is. Okay. Anyone wearing headphones? Lower your volume now. You have found the jewel, the so-called Heart of Selene, that will protect the people of Eldenroot. You have only to bring it to the ruler there. Correct. That was pretty good. I actually guessed where we had to go. Because I figured if we want to go to Elden Grove, let's go to Eldenroot. Obviously going this way. And here is a dead end. I could use... what do you call it? Pass wall to get through here and here. I think that's what I'll do. Well, I got it, so... now we just have to get out of here and go back to the ruler. Do I want to come out here? Yeah. Actually, I can use one charge. Well... I can just get in there this way. And then here, I think? Yeah. And then from here... I can use the last charge here. Pretty much straightforward to get back. Alright. Because the monsters have respawned. Because I left the level and came back. Hello! Oh. I hate that. It's like in me. Same thing happened in the same area, pretty much, I think. Somewhere around here. Because I was traveling so fast, it spawned at the same location I was at. Here come the spiders. So we didn't see anything like people riding spiders or anything. Thought we were gonna find a new foe like that, like a drider or something similar. Alright, looking around. Hi! Almost gave me a start here. I think this... we want to take that tunnel. Yes. Then we'll be out of this accursed place. Yay! Back to Eldenroot! Nighttime. That means things will probably attack us. Hoping one of these might be a tavern. Oh, hi! How did I know? Eat Mystic Blast. He, like, dies right before the effect goes off. It's so weird. So this is, yeah. What he's sending the people... Is there someone behind me shooting me? Oh. Yes. This is what he's been sending after me. I'll not bother looting them. Well, I can loot them, actually. Give her a tavern. Hmm. Maybe these buildings? The telltale sign of the mug. It's a school. It's a school night. It's a cool spring night outside, but you have no need to seek out the fireplace. On entering the Laughing Eagle, the tobacco smoke and smell of new bread trickles out into the open windows, and into the night. I got a bargain. Okay. Time is it? 11:41 at night. I'll do my long stay when I go to some upstairs. Oh no. I'll do my long stay when I rest up like 10 days to get my stuff fixed. My dagger and staves. Okay, so the audience chamber's over here. I always get stuck right after getting out of place. It has to do with the music, the little fanfare that plays that makes you stuck. I'm not sure. Or maybe it's just loading the area. Couldn't say. Let's take a look at what we have here. Selene's heart. It's hard to believe that anyone can think of politics on such a day, but people are lining up to be heard by Queen Eulandra while... or... I don't know if it's Eulandra or Eulandra? While outside, newly bloomed flowers perfume the air. Well, I have good news for you, Queen... something, Landra. I and my people owe a debt we cannot begin to pay, Sky. You have given us new hope, and for that we are eternally grateful. Come and stand before me. Queen Yolandra gently unrolls an ancient scroll, then takes a light feather pen and inscribes the location of the Elden Grove somewhere in the Valenwood province onto your map. Thank you. See, we got stuck right there for a sec. Alright, so... thinking that might be the Mage's Guild? But let's ask somebody. They're all standing around patiently. South of here? Yeah, I think that's it. Is it this or the next one? Yeah, it's right in here. I don't know, there might be a temple. With the stained glass, looks like it's a temple. So what else is south of here? In there, maybe? Just go a little more south and then ask somebody. North now. Yo. It's very near to Down Oak Pool, says, reaching for your map. Let me show you how close you are. Thank you very much. Oh. That is it? Oh, you know, I think I was looking here. I think I thought I was over here, but I wasn't. Alright, let's head north through this thing. Oh yeah, very fancy. Kidding me. Alright. It doesn't have the standard mage sign over it. But it is. The mystical energy in the Mage's Guild runs through you like a charge of lightning. Ouch! Outside, nature is in her full vernal glory on this sunny day, but she has little power in here. From the stone walls to the scrolls and potions, the most mundane parts of this chamber seem like phantasmagoria. Where's the mage? Oh, hi. Let's see what this stuff is. 1 gold. Probably just a steel. Oh, buckler of strength. Oh, wait. What about this? Oh. That's a regular buckler? Hmm. I guess they're not magical. Yeah. I didn't go over everything. Okay, we got some marks. Mark of healing, good. Wizard's fire, and... shocking. Okay, we got a crystal. Of... Wizard's fire, okay. Bracers. Of Wizard's Fire, a ring. Probably fetch me a pretty penny. Ring of Shocking. Okay, we got an ebony belt, and also. Wow, this is gonna be good. Probably another ebony belt. Belt of Intelligence. Okay, we got an amulet. Adamantium amulet? Oh no, it's probably just a dwarven amulet. Alright. I'm pretty sure I'm wearing the adamantium amulet. Okay. I just like to share with you guys what goodies are found. Okay, so we gotta rest, sell some stuff, repair my daggers, and repair my dagger and my staves, and then when we begin next episode, we'll be heading for the Elden Grove. Oh, which is that? It just looks like trees. Alright, so next episode, guys, Elden Grove. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.